think the strength of the composition was one of the things that really appealed to me in this band, plus the power of the two guitars that are solidly locked together.